What's up, guys? Welcome to Hellsign. This is a game that I played way back when, but I haven't played it in quite a while. Actually, the audio is like... Let me turn that music down a little bit. There we go. Now I can hear myself think while I talk to you guys. Yep, so this is an interesting game, and there's been a lot of patches since I played it, like, probably years ago. So I'm just gonna dip into it, and we'll go over and see what we can figure out. So, you get to choose, I guess, like a portrait, and then you also get to choose a, like a set of skills and a background. So, one descends to see clues even when trying to avoid decapitation or worse. Sees everything as useful information even when it's meaningless detail. He's developed a terrible habit of talking to himself and answering back. Oh, so like me. Specialty, deduction, investigation using high-tech gadget. Okay. Well, I mean, we could check that out. We've also got Stalker. Allows the use of baits and grenades. Allows the use of traps. One more trophy, one more rare find. None of them to fill the empty hole in his heart where a special person no longer resides, but the money is starting to. Baits, grenades, traps. Then you have a mercenary. Aggressive combat. Specialized optical protective gear. 30% accuracy increase with sidearms. Oh, that's kind of cool. Cares very much about money and the booze, just not about you. Either help with the moving the body or get out of the way. Aggressive combat. What else do you got? Renegade. There's a reason the way he is. The dirty bastard. No one will ever find out those reasons. Their relevance. He's died off years ago with the people who knew what they were. Gambling. Specialty. He can gamble. Plus 2% accuracy increase with all guns. 2% chance to evade incoming damage. Baits and grenades. The Breacher. Doesn't need to act like a badass. He knows who he is. He's the first guy in through that door, alone or not. He's the one charged through the hallway. Fuck whatever might get in his way. Heavily armored. So it changes your gear loadout a little bit too. Allows you some med kits. Increase your max health by 20. Proficiency in heavy armors. Running around. Allows running and dodging while worn. Ooh. You have a field medic. You have an archaeologist. A ninja. What the? Evasive footwear. Wow, that's cool. A drifter. What's this? Most of the dice still working on dying for the rest of it. Surprisingly fulfilling. His only regret, memories of constantly better food. Can play with the guitar. Oh, he has no skills. Starts at level 1. These other ones start at like level 3. Detective. So what is what? You get like nothing. Is this like hard mode? Hard mode activated. You get a freaking nail gun. We're just gonna go with the detective to start, I think. I'm gonna try this one out. He gets, some doorway guillotines, some petrol jerry cans, a stem, you get some bandages, a shotgun mic, shotgun microphone, the basic noise filtration for the budget conscious scout, EVP amplification. So this is like in this game you hunt like ghosts and paranormal stuff, which is pretty cool. And since this is Halloween, receive 50% damage, dying mid-job means losing all potential signs, cash, XP from that job room. Yeah, we're not gonna do that just yet. Thank you. so I'm pretty sure it's going to walk me through the tutorial. I really need to turn that music down further, because, Jesus. That is loud. Come on, game. Alright, hold on. The audio. Either it's... I might have... Let me just turn down my... What the heck? I can't alter it? Alright, whatever. Something paranormal, like what gave it away? The giant black tendrils, or black light on bone piles to reveal a trail pointing to the inside. Okay. I've already found. That's my side. Cryptonomicon, we'll make that that. So, okay, here we got Ouija board, we got rope. So Just guess, guy. Find a shaggy jack or down the road. I'll meet you there once I'm done with this fancy place to ride. Oh. Well, later then, bro. So there is combat and stuff in this game. So we didn't earn shit. Slain, stems used, expenses, we didn't spend anything. Signs, total worth, only $17, we earned nothing, which is cool. I guess he wants us to go to the bar. Go to the bar and find Banjo. Okay, so you can talk to people. Talk to the bartender. Happy hour. Black hood, you keep your shades. That's good. We signed the pound, we need some shades cash, sell it to him. Fix him more like that. Don't let him miss it here and shitty ass clothes. Pull your ears shut and lose his $90. We're alive, watch your back, right? Unless I'm gonna be cheating at $5,000. And my fucking cat. My cat, mate, what kind of bastard takes another man's cat? What a dick. You know, you don't look like you're from around here. I hope he saw some signs. He's fucking told you on my sign. Got for something? Or just for a gun? Chill, man. It's a nice cash grant or something. Oh, damn, it's just so tough. I didn't put a card in that guy named. How much did he tell you about me? Not a lot, but he did say you cheated him out of $5,000 in cat. First of all, he wasn't even taking proper care of that cat. And I didn't cheat him out of anything. Man's got a terrible poker face. Now we'll clear that up. I deal in the underground stuff, but I only deal with cash, none of that debit card bullshit. So I'm gonna pawn off and turn off the gas here. You got any signs? That's true. What do I got? That stuff he's selling, this is the stuff I got. I got a Ouija board. Give me $5 for that. Rope. Someone say Wolf Creek. The dismembered brains of human flesh. I guess I'm just carrying that around. It's worth $4. One pig, one mask. Some saw-ass shit right here. Alright, cool. We got $17. Detailing properties and weaknesses of corporate practice. You'd never ask. Oh, man. That's fine. How much money have I got? $2. Oh, it's $5 minimum. Piss. $5 buy. $2. Amazing. How are you? Scribbling, put your character on some paper and not on yourself. I'm actually going to make you a video. Hey there. Right back in. With this guy saying, I'm going to take $1. What? Oh, it was worth a try. Slowly walking. Let's go back to my safe house. It's a real use an M to read your Cryptonomicon. See to access your skills. Click on the craft. That's our stash. What is this? That's our Cryptonomicon, I guess. Basic tools, guns, survival, something. Oh, this is our skills. Okay. Alright. Let's see. Crafting table. got on the schematics I just bought. What the fuck are those? What the fuck? Back to the bar, find some work. Skolox. Okay, so here's the stuff. Lamia. It's an ancient being that's manifested by tragedy and revenge, reenacting mindless transgressions upon the innocent. Almost impossible to see with the naked eye, the Lamia uses subterfuge as their main strength. They employ range attacks with unsuspecting angles. Night vision goggles should be utilized to minimize their advantage. Its composition is primarily made out of dark specter matter, which renders them immune to most rounds. However, as fire acts as a holy catalyst against the darkness, incendiary rounds and hand grenades are fatal to this fiend. Okay, and then a Skolox. Phantom, it's aggressive. So the Lamia is stealthy, but it's aggressive. Also known as a legendary carnivorous swarm from the Indus River, a phantom that primarily lives and burrows underground, only rarely coming up to the surface. The Skolox attacks by burrowing into the ground and manipulating rock matter, causing devastating tremors and upheavals. Be sure to engage only in large open spaces and wear protective helmets, as those attacks are known to cause concussions. Due to its tough spectral exoskeleton, the only way to pierce its shell is with silver rounds. Makabishi, as it shares similar piercing properties. Okay, so that thing's creepy AF. Alright, we gotta get a job. Talk to this guy. Looking for some work. Oh, really? Looking some work right up your alley, thanks. Maybe. I'm not gonna pull your dick for money. Not that desperate. What do you have in mind? A bunch of jobs going on in town. I don't know if you want for sure, but I need to ask my favorite manager. So you need to put some shop down just off Parks from the road. That's about the only thing that makes. Just a puzzle box on the front window. Get that thing. Get your own puzzle box, I'm not your bitch. Thanks, man. Alright, let's go try it. Try to get this fucking puzzle box. Hey, mate, what can I do for you? Puzzle box. Got one. You're another one of Banjo's errand boys, are you? Because it's for him, it's not for sale. Who's Banjo? Buddy might have sent you that guy's buddy held the ends, can't keep it to himself. Anyway, sorry about that. The name's Noah. You a hunter? I'm a scout. Oh, yeah. He's a former specialist investigator in town. You'd be glad to know a fresh shipment of the latest gear just arrived last night. We got parabolic mics, thermal detectors, incandescent torches, and loads more. Let me know if you need any help with anything. What about the damn puzzle box? Can you give me a puzzle box? This guy's... Dang. We need to make some serious cash. EMP traps. Makabishi, okay. So those are like caltrops. Some armor. Mystery puzzle box. Only for $0. Nice. Look at that shit. Toolbox. Flyers worker. There's a hammer screwdriver set. All your jerry rigging basics. Yeah, for the low price of $450. Let's see here. Shotgun mic. I've already got a shotgun mic. Alright, that's it for now. Let's take this puzzle box back to him. See if he'll help us out. Okay, I got a job, bro. Anyway, I'm gonna boost you to Noah, and we got a puzzle box. What? You just introduced me to him? You bastard. At least tell me where I can get some work around here. Hell, red back to him. Small pickups to hang up. You know, that's really worth $350. I could make more sucking dick down on King Road. What if I said that? better get to sucking them, because I don't barter with cocksuckers like the fuck out of my face. That cocksucker, how's that jaw feeling? Fuck you, man. I don't take the job. Clean out the house, make sure you do a good job. Last few minutes, I'm lazy as fuck. I'm clean my house. It's done, head back over here. Alright, let's go kill some crickets. Finally, we did seal it all. Plot job, risk, one skull, signal disruptor. Tools with less than one disruptor resistance will get disrupted in various ways. Okay. Average cryptid bounty, average sign. Alright, so we kill cryptids and we get signs and we make money, and then we use that money to get better shit, I guess. I guess it beats shitting around in our shithole apartment. I need more coffee. This game's cool. I like it. It's got a real, like, if you guys have ever seen the show, like, Supernatural, it's got, like, one of those feels. I like it. And, infestation of detail. Oh, I can pull out my gun now. Fire your weapon. Dodge. Okay. Click your weapon and kick the door open. Alright. I guess we're going in guns blazing. Police, open up! Chained up all these doors. We're a bunch of dicks. albino spider, a medium-sized but uncommon Australian jumping spider. Its diet includes various house pets such as poodles and terriers. The albino spider relies on jumping attacks to engage threats. It's usually solitary, but sometimes hunt in pairs, in which case an ignited petrol trap will dispose of them with ease. They respond well to meat baits and incendiary rounds, but like most arachnids, are resistant to makabishi. Okay. So, we can use a petrol can. Place petrol can by using... Okay, place it there. Alright, what about on the other side? Near, so place it near the... Petrol. Drop this here. Pistol. Alright. What gives? Get glitched because my petrol trap's not there anymore. It's like respawn. They want me to kill it with the petrol, but then it won't let you place it during the time. Thank you. seem to have incendiary rounds. Hold on, this heater's killing me. We're warm now. All right. So that guy's dead. Now what? Close that door. Okay. We can open these other rooms now. Specimen. Example. I'm just going to use 20%. There's another corpse. Does our blacklight battery stuff like recharge on a per mission basis? We can only use it. Ow. Alright, so that one actually did some damage to us. Maybe we'll try petrol again. Or not. Okay. So we have an unknown cryptid here. What do I do if it's unknown? What was that? Was that supposed to happen? got Riggedy Wrecked. Cause of Death, Shadow Beast. What the hell? Get added. Guns for Hire. Talk to Redback about the job. Alright. Marketing's work. Field manual. Efficiency requirements. Penalized equipment. Equipment marked with orange can be used without appropriate skills, albeit with penalties. Restricted equipment marked with red cannot be used without the appropriate skills. Okay. Healing queue. I don't know if that was supposed to happen, but we got T-Rex by Shadow Beasts. Let's go back to Redback and we'll talk to him. Jobs now. Holy shit, he lives. Never thought I'd see you again, much less on two legs. What are you talking about? We could find you in the Shadow Dimension with Shadow Beasts all over you. Any longer and there wouldn't have been anything left to find. What's the Shadow Dimension? Well, it's no regular place. It's an alternate dimension that you can only get to with a Hellseed. Wait, that reminds me. Why didn't you tell me you had a fucking Hellseed? Because, you know, the massive cult tattoo in your back could change from a magnet to the supernatural. What do you think it really is? I had no idea what Hellseed is. Shit, you serious? An Hellseed would allow the Sonic to summon and hunt supernatural. One sec, scribble something on out on the back of the newspaper. Here, just make a mark like this on the floor and say those words. It'll allow you to evoke phantoms like the one we found earlier. Why would I get the hell sign of phantoms? Beats me. Sorry, man. I'm out. Time here. Already late for a hot date with some twin sisters. But just so you know, this doesn't look good for you. I'd seriously avoid telling people you got a mark for now. Wait, what are you doing in Shadow Mansion anyway? My puzzle box went missing, and since you're the one who brought it to me, we're looking for you. See, it's this weird tendency to make its way back to the owner. Anyway, next minute I found you lying there like a pile of shit, and the rest is history. Anyway, mate, I'm getting out of here. Head down to Melbourne and catch you on the flip side. Alright. Sure took your time on that job. It's been 3 fucking days. Where have you been? Oh, you know, just running some errands. I was busy getting shafted by fucking Shadow Beast. You told me it was a regular job. Calling me a liar? There's nothing special about that job. You must have fucked up somewhere along the way. Anyway, I assume you cleared the house to plant the plane yet, so I can see the job done. But it's late for you. I'm taking 90% cut. Next time, beat the fuck on time. Oh, you son of a bitch. Anyway, a few jobs going around town. I could use some extra hand. So I'll hook you up. Oh, and one on the street is you have a hell sign. You don't want to keep that on the wraps. Fucking banjo. Violence anymore now. Anyways, if you're gonna work together, I'll help. At this one time free of charge, there's this chick who is always hanging around the bar. I think her name's Zoe or something. I'll warn you, mate. She's not the full biscuit. If you know what I mean. She's your best bet if you want some answers. Alright. Are you a scout? Oh yeah, what's your name? Ah, it doesn't matter. You need to go to this address here. Wait, what the hell? You must be Zoe. Yes, we met. Sorry, I forgot your name. Roger. Anyway, you're a scout. I'm just trying to find some answers. Just passing through our business. Just here for the beer and pies, man. Alright. So you're a hunter. I'm pretty slump trying to figure out this general activity around town all close together. But I'll tell you what. Finish up the research and I'll answer your question. You have deal reward 70. Alright. Yeah, I'll help you out. Wink. How about answer the question first? Then I'll help you out. Oh great, sounds like fairly simple gigs, so I'll only charge you $15,000. If you want to pay in cash, we can help each other out and talk fair. What's it gonna be? Wow. I think I'll head to the library soon. Okay, so what do you need? So I've been studying the area and I've noticed a pattern. Ever since that shadow appeared back in 76 down the dock, it's been crazy. But what evidence has to go with this event? I'll figure out what's going on. Okay. Find 2 evidence signs for Zoe. Alright, let's go. We have no skill points, so. Alright, I'm gonna pause it here, call this an episode. If you guys like this thing, like the video and Let me know in the comments and I'll consider doing like a full series on it. It's pretty sweet. I'm probably going to keep playing it. I don't know if I'll record all of it, but I might if you guys enjoy it, if it gets enough views or whatever. Otherwise, I'll just move on to something else and I'll play this in my spare time. Well, that's it for this one, so I'll see you guys in the next one.